She don't know where I'm coming from, and I don't know where I'm going to. Smile all day like there's nothing wrong, but I don't know what I'm gonna do. She don't.
Hi, everybody. Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. All sides of the rink covered with people and microphones so that we can best bring you tonight's contest between the Winnipeg Jets and the Minnesota Wild. On to Parisi. Cut his glove on it. Score! They strike early, and the place is quiet.
And so he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
Minnesota's got the first one.
Boy, I saw this coming. They had the momentum.
Minnesota's got another face-off win. Carries it up the side. That one's rifled back in. The Jets shift from defense to offense. Muscled long to Kane. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Collected in the corner. Wow, what a glove save! And a whistle.
What an unbelievable save. You can watch games for 10 years and not see a better one than that. Winnipeg's offensive output over the last 10 games has carried them through this great stretch. They want to continue to turn the heat up on an opponent that has really, really had a tough time.
Laid on to Suter. Pass through center ice. Wrist shot. Oh, another save. Left wing pass to Ladd. Puck taken behind the net by Mikko Koivu. Picks up that pass. What's next? Oh, what a pad save. Ladd's got to shovel it out of there. That one's flopped in. Collected by Prosser. Slid to Mikko Koivu. Gets that pass back again. Puck covered, whistle blown. Bogosian's face washing him.
You do that, you're gonna dance with somebody.
Pavlik's been sharp all night. Excellent pad save on a great shot.
A little over 6 minutes have been skated here in the first. Minnesota's up in this game, 1-0. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. To Bogosian. To Bufflin. Plays a little catch here. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Quick work on the faceoff. Takes it behind his own cage. Nice job to get it from the boards to center. Lifts a little pass to the opposite corner. Slides it to the point to Stewart. The poke check worked. Between the blue lines, right along the blue line. Lightning-like glove there.
The Jets need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a steak.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Winnipeg's going to begin the quick road back. That covers some acreage to Kane. Shoot! Oh, deflected away. Puck held near the point. Minnesota's recoiling here. Takes it on the wing. Lifted back in. Propelled to Ballard. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Brings a shot. Pitched right ahead through center. Grabbed off by Blum. Puck settled down by Thomas Vanek. Takes it behind his own cage. Team changing to Blum. Gives it away and gets it back. Nice poke check by Vanek. Taken and held at the blue line. He could start some danger here. Chip to Bogosian. To Little. To Ladd. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Really good move. Wrist shot. Big pad save. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Takes it up near the boards. Controlled by Ryan Suter. Oh, that one is questionable. A devastating... These two guys don't like one another, and they're proving it now.
This fight all started because of the hit right before. Oh, he's got inside position there.
A big roundhouse and the decision.
Yeesh, that was a mismatch. Winnipeg's gonna be energized from this win. The building's loud, the energy has changed here.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Minnesota's got it. Didn't get through. Pope checked away. Looking from the blue line. Pope checked away by Bogosian. Shot. Booted aside. They score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie.
He's got a nose for the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
Minnesota's got another faceoff win. He dumps it in. Winnipeg's going to begin the quick road back. To Stewart. Good distance on that one to Frolik. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Brodziak's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Good jab with the stick there. Minnesota's recoiling here. Cook's cut through the neutral zone. He can start some danger here. Terrific pad save. Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. Got a piece of it with the glove. Cranks a shot. He scores! Just before the period ends.
Frolik skating got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Nice first stop by the goaltender, Edzo, but he leaves the rebound sitting right there for the picking.
And the first frame has been completed here. These two teams are separated by just a goal. Now for a look at the shots on goal in the first period. 9 for the Wild, 4 for the Jets. More in store after this. We're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Minnesota's offensive game was relentless in the first period. Here in a second, they need to get more people in front of the net to not allow that red-hot goaltender to see a lot of the pucks coming his way.
Middle period has just begun. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Took it in the corner and took a look, too. Winnipeg's got a minor penalty here for interference.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Winnipeg's got a defensive zone win. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Good work through center ice by Koivu. Picked up in the attacking zone. They must retreat and start back again. Off his pad. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Lift it back out so they can hustle to the bench and get fresh troops out there. Loft it back to the opposite corner. Gathered in by Ryan Suter. He's got that at center. To Koivu. Out in front, they score! What a power play these guys have.
Niederreiter's skating ability got him to the high slot. He was ready with a stick on the ice and one-timed it into the back of the net.
Pavlik's not made much available for the shooter, but the area he did up over his stick side shoulder has been exposed.
Face-off win, let's see what develops. The Jets will start from their own end. Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play. Over 3 minutes gone. Minnesota's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. Quick work on the faceoff. Long pass out of the zone on the wing. He's got it. Save. To Prosser. He moves that one ahead through center. The dump in clears the defense. Up the wing with it now. He's going to the net. Many yards gained to Wheeler. Heads along the boards. With a shot. Easy pass. And there's another. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Little's in a position where he knows somebody's looking to run him through the end boards.
Good face-off win. Oh, what a great block. Not through. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Looks ahead to start something. To Frolik. Up the wing. Let's it go. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. The scrum to the plexiglass. Can he generate something? Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Minnesota's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Winnipeg's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do. He could start some danger here. Wide of the net. In front. Great glove save on a redirection. Takes off win here. Not a problem there. Puck covered, whistle blown. Winnipeg's quick on the draw. right on his stick on the centering pass. On to Suter. Paint drive, deflected off the blocker. A magnificent save. Blue line control, lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Can he make him chase it? Up the wing to Parisi, between the blue lines. Laid on to Coyle. Slid to Enstrom. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Minnesota survived it. Back even. Nice work with the pack. Back in his defensive end to get it. Picked up in the attacking zone. Great glove save. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Winnipeg's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference.
You got to play with controlled emotion. You can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have the puck.
The power play has been well oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this faceoff. The Jets with a clean win on the draw. Routine play done well. Minnesota's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. They gain the zone, but there are two men back. The goalie gets to the bench. Still, there's time on this delayed call. Shoots one. Remarkable stop. The Jets have a player who is done for the night. A game misconduct. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Nicely received at the point. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. Oh, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
No need for this fight to take place at this time. Both guys turn their backs and get back into the play. Just under 7 minutes to go in the second. Minnesota's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Hammered! That shot hit a man. Gotta clear it here. Propelled to Suter. Fires! Great save. Moved along and in. Fires. Chip to Prosser. On to Parisi. Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something. In the slot. Score! A power play goal yet again.
Mikko Koivu was able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
And so lots of times we shake our head as the goaltender gives one up. Not here. He did everything he could.
Winger steps right in and takes it. Good job by the center on the tie-up. Minnesota's going back to get restarted with their advantage. It's a 2-on-2. Might be an opportunity here. Wonderful stop. Walking a thin line near the border there. Gloved. He covers, and a face-off will follow.
Minnesota's had such good power play numbers this season. Most of it as a result of the way they move and support the puck. Very unpredictable, makes it tough for the penalty killers to stymie them because they don't know where the next attack is coming from.
He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Slugged back out again by Bogosian. Fires, accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. Minnesota's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. Carried toward the woodwork by Parisi. Pointed to Prosser. Wonderful save on the redirect. And that one sent back out to center. Collected by Ryan Suter. Minnesota's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Geometrically to Parisi. Right from the slot, sticked away.
Koivu's got no weight on his one leg as he limps his way back to the bench after that huge hit.
Taken on by Prosser. Minnesota's power play didn't work as well this time as before. Grabbed off by Prosser. Shoots, kick save, outstanding. Collected by Kane. Flings it. Turned aside off the pad. Winnipeg's going to begin the quick road back. Tries to get it on net. Two periods down, one period to go. The bumpy ride to the finish is next. Let's look at the shots on goal totals through the first two periods. 24 for Minnesota and 15 for Winnipeg.
Minnesota stuck here a little bit. They're down to 11 forwards, and it's one of their top six that will be missing for the rest of the night.
Third period just underway. Moves up the wing. Kicked that one away. Swung between the blue lines by Dustin Byfuglien. Mashed in. Puck corralled behind the net by Prosser. Corralled by Niederreiter. He picks up a perfect pass. Boy, what vision out of the defensive zone. And he is reefed. A shot. Oh, a save there. Good quick poke check there. Sets up shot. Score! One team, three goals.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
Pavlik's trying to cover the bottom of the net, but the puck beats him anyway.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Pavlik's not looked comfortable from the very beginning. Way too many pucks went right through him tonight.
Minnesota's got that one. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Nice. Oh, did he get it? Off his pad. Right up the side. He's got that point pass. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Can he generate something? Sent on goal. Routine save there. Near the blue line to Enstrom. Using the point. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Little's team is losing, and he lost another draw. Good work with the stick. He could start some danger here. Pass cut. Picks it up in his own end. Taken over by Wheeler. To Ladd. Moves up the side with it now. Offside, stops the clock.
Brisé's point streak is getting notoriety around the league. When you're on a hot streak that lasts this long, everybody notices. Everybody wonders when it's going to end.
Shoots one. Defense to offense, begun by Ryan Suter. A good, solid pass, and they can move ahead up that right wing. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes. Got that one ahead at center ice. Gets in. What'll he do? Got a piece of that one. To Parisi.
Parisi's first goal of the period has given his team a huge lead.
Looks ahead to start something. Shoots. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
Hutchison's able to bail his team out as they burp up a defensive zone turnover.
Just over 8 minutes to go in the third. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted and it is expanding even more. Oh, he got that! Brought ahead and a carom dump to the corner. He takes that point pass. Good pad stop. A ripper from the point. Knocks it away with the stick. And that one's routine. Near the boards. A shot. Routine that time. Two sticks together, they cancel. Takes that pass off the boards. Shoots. Nicely patted away. Glommed on two by Bogosian. Picked up between the blue lines by Setoguchi. Shoots one. Easy pad save that time.
Oh, guys, this is really sloppy puck work. The goalie has to make a save after they should be out of the zone already.
Minnesota's got it again. A routine pad suck. He heads right for the net. Back in front. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Kane's working him over pretty well with a glove.
He's been known to do that every once in a while.
Edzo, we've done this before. You think you've got more time than you do, you turn it over in the defensive zone, and then you hope your goalie bails you out, just like here.
Over 3 minutes remaining here in the third. Minnesota's offense just continues to hum. They've added another. Their lead is four. Knocked right off the stick. Springs a long pass ahead, and it's on his stick. Magnificent job on the defense. Good position in the slot. Paddled aside. Terrific hand-eye. Cooks, Carey. Oh, look at this. He's in.
Not very often you get a golden opportunity like that, but you got to hit the net.
We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? It's dumped in. Puck gathered in behind the net by Spurgeon. Pass. Outstanding save. Just on reputation. Magnificent save. Another save. Foot set kicked away. And he'll hold on.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Little's team is losing, and he is losing draws. Full steam up the wing. Held to the glass. Stays along the boards. Just wide of the post. In the slot, he's got it. Wrist shot. Save. To Bogosian. Gathered in by Wheeler. Takes that pass and looks on. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. Nice pass right up the gut. And the game is over. Minnesota's got another victory. It looked pretty convincing to me.
I'd like to give credit to the coaches for continuing to carp and coach this team with their strong lead late.
Another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.